Hello and welcome to Divine Self-Hypnosis, where all hypnosis is self-hypnosis, guided by your intentions as you take responsibility for your own well-being. My name is Connie, and I am delighted and grateful to bring to you this Lucid Dream session where you will meet and work with your spirit animal near a warm fire in a snow cave. This will be followed by 2 hours of subliminal affirmations to support your lucid dreaming. We are here today to call in the compassionate helping spirits, the divine forces, as you are one who is searching for guidance, a better understanding of what this all means for you. This hypnosis session has been created especially and specifically for you in support of your desires and intentions to connect and work with your spirit animal, power animal, within a lucid dream to see what unique lessons, blessings, or gifts they have for you today, and to discover the meaning of this visit directly from your spirit animal by going deep within yourself without turning to a book for meaning, because a book will only provide you with a generic meaning that is not unique to you. There is a part of you that is always striving, stretching, seeking, and yearning for answers, a path, a way to see things from a higher perspective, from higher realms of consciousness and understanding in ways that are just right for you. Communicating and working with helping spirits in all realms is a natural ability that we all have as we grow and enhance our intuitive skills. You may be experiencing some of the most challenging moments in your life thus far, but you are not alone. You are never alone, and you are very brave and very loved. For you, dear one, have allies, co-creators, and kind, compassionate helpers in the spirit world. The hypnosis techniques in this session lend itself well to the art of lucid dreaming, with suggestions that allow for a mind awake and body asleep trance state. While in a state of hypnotic consciousness, you have the opportunity to awaken and heighten all of your senses and attune them to the messages being sent to you by using your natural born telepathic, clairvoyant, clairaudient, and clairsentient abilities allowing for a connection and communication that at your choosing will flow freely. For it is through this contact with your spirit animal that healing and transformation can take place. There will be long pauses during this session that will allow you time to communicate together. Because when hypnosis guides you to that trance state between the waking and sleeping worlds of your subconscious mind for lucid dream work, you are able to greatly enhance your abilities to remember your dreams as they become more vivid in their colors, shapes, textures, and content than ever before, allowing for easy dream recall and ultimately unlocking the wisdom of your dreams. Even if you fall into a deep and peaceful sleep during this meditation, your subconscious mind is listening as each session builds on itself, as you are planting, nourishing, and watering the seeds for lucid dreaming later on in the night. More and more, you are bringing your awareness around those moments when you begin to wonder and ask yourself, am I dreaming? So now, if you are ready, with your intention set to lucid dream and meet your spirit animal, let us begin by bringing yourself fully into this space, into this sacred moment you have created for yourself, where no other sound or noises will disturb you. Any normal outside noises will only cause you to go deeper and deeper down, deeper and deeper within this marvelous healing experience. If your eyes are closed, please slowly open them now for your reality check and notice with great interest and awareness your surroundings. Do you know what time it is? Noticing the shape and form, color and texture of the things, both large and small, that are in your room. And as you are taking a strong mental note of everything in your room, looking around, with one item in particular catching your attention as you begin to focus and stare at that one object in a very relaxed and comfortable way. begin to also notice that your eyelids have become very, very heavy. And with each blink, as you open and close your eyelids, each time you do that, each time the top lid touches and rests oh so gently on the bottom lid, you find your eyelids becoming heavier and heavier, creating a soft comfort and peace washing over you. And if you try to open them, you notice that you really don't want to open them because you are so relaxed in this peaceful, sweet comfort, knowing that you are safe and protected. Becoming aware of your awareness, the witness to all that is in this moment, noticing flickers of light or images, colors, shapes, or forms behind your eyelids. Just allow all of this to drift and float on by, one by one, coming into view and then floating on by. Push nothing away. Invite it all. The thoughts that come up, and then observe as they drift on by like big, white, fluffy clouds. As you continue to breathe gently and slowly, bring your awareness to and drop down into your heart and lung space, because today you are going to see, feel, and be through this heart space. While taking in a couple of nice, long, deep, and cleansing breaths of wonderful energy and light, all the way down into your heart, and holding it for just a moment, then letting stale, old energy all the way out. Draw fresh energy and light in, and as you exhale, visualize all your fears, worries, problems, and concerns flowing out of your body. With each breath in, breathe in through your heart space the wonderful energy and light of peace, well-being, and love, softly opening the heart. With each breath out, release any old and stale energy through your mouth. Repeat this a few more times, relaxing a little bit more each time. Wonderful energy and light in, hold for just a moment, stale old energy out. Feeling your body sinking deeper and deeper into a blissful state of comfort and deep relaxation as I count backwards from 10 to 1, with 1 being the perfect state for you to visualize deep relaxation, calm and peace that is just right for you. 10, 9, feeling all the muscles in your face and neck relax. 8, 7, feeling all the muscles in your chest, back, and belly relax. 6, 5, feeling all the muscles in your arms, hands, and fingers relax as you go deeper. 4, 3, feeling all the muscles in your hips, legs, feet, and toes relax. 2 and 1, floating in a deeper and deeper relaxed state, creating a safe oasis of peace for lucid dreaming with an open heart and soft belly. And if there is any part of your mind or body that is in need of further and complete relaxation, you will see these letters behind your eyelids as I spell the word relax very slowly, allowing those parts the opportunity they need. And by the time I get to the letter X, you will find yourself completely relaxed into your most serene comfort and calm. Mind awake, body asleep, as you follow the sound of my voice. R, E, L, A, X. You begin to notice that your mind is awake, your body is asleep, and the deepest part of your unconscious mind is actively listening. And every beautiful cell in your body is actively listening to my directions, knowing that your lucid dreaming adventure can begin and happen in any part of this session as you drift and float into dreamland, that space in the in-between. Find yourself now looking through your heart space and thinking about how much you love this planet, our home, planet Earth. In your vivid and clear imagination, looking into the distance, into the darkness, as you begin to make out images, becoming more and more aware of this place, a place of extraordinary beauty. Out in nature, a winter wonderland, amongst the tall trees with their branches weighted heavily with snow, where you are always safe, loved, and protected, a place of self-empowerment and holy guidance. You are surrounded and protected by the natural beauty and wonderful energy of this place, this winter wonderland, and draw in a deep breath of cool air, filling your lungs with the beauty of this enchanted realm. Begin to see the colors and textures that are all around you as you feel the temperature of the cool air on your nose and face. But you are warm in a soft, comfy coat with a warm, plush hat that goes over your ears. Gloves for hands, and warm snowshoes for your feet, all in your favorite colors. You look around, observing the light and shadows of the late afternoon sun as you take notice of a river nearby that has frozen over. Take a moment to enjoy being in such a beautiful place as you relax into the calm and quiet serenity of your surroundings, as this is your sacred space. Your curiosity has you walking next to a frozen river down the forest path that is covered in fresh, new fallen snow. The quiet is so present, and all you hear is the greeting of an owl in the distance, and the sound your snowshoes make in the soft crush and crunch with each step you take. you notice up ahead the path splits off, creating a fork in the road. To one side, that path continues along the frozen river. To the other side, that path goes deeper and deeper into this ancient forest, into the deep woods. You are curious about those deep woods and say to yourself, "Yes, I would like to see what mysteries and adventures lie in that ancient forest." And you take the path deeper and deeper down into those woods as you enjoy the fresh smell of the trees and snow that has blanketed these woodlands, all while enjoying the peace and quiet that washes over you. A peace that quiets all thoughts, worries, and concerns, because this is just a dream. As you take a moment to look around, you notice a snow cave, partially hidden, located at the base of a mountain. Walking closer, you see the most perfect and comfortable place to rest, near a small, ceremonially stacked campfire that has been set up and made just for you, tucked right inside of this snow cave. You take your gloves off to reach inside your pocket to find the matches that are there and light the wood. The fire lights easily as you watch the flames glow bright. Settling down next to the fire on a soft bed of green pine needles, you enjoy the warmth and comfort the fire provides you, and you are grateful. Before your arrival, someone has cleansed the space as you notice the sweet smell and faint wisps of sage and Palo Santo. You are now ready to begin the ceremony to call in your spirit animal. Anytime we open ourselves up to the spirit world, it is very important to call in the divine presence for protection and to hold a sacred space. With a quiet mind in preparation for calling in and meeting your spirit animal, invite the presence in accordance with your religious beliefs and practices, your god or goddess, mystical being, guardian angels, or higher self, which is that part of you that holds the infinite wisdom in witness to your human experiences. That part of you that is most loving and kind, supportive and unconditional, to come and be with you now. after greeting this holy presence, knowing that they will stand with you and support you. With a quiet mind, you are ready to meet your spirit animal by simply putting out the call and inviting this being to come and make itself known to you. To come to the opening of the snow cave. To come and sit by the warmth of the fire and be with you. Who is it that comes to greet you? When encountering a spirit that you believe to be your spirit animal, it is very important that you ask for verification and qualifications for them to be your spirit animal. First question to ask, are you my spirit animal? I will give you time to ask this. If yes, we can move to the next question. If they don't answer or say no, tell them in a firm tone to be gone and begin this process again. Because peace, love, and light are all you permit. Peace, love, and light are all you allow in your presence. Next question to ask, do you have my highest good and best intentions for me? Your higher self, your wisdom self, God or Goddess is also with you. If you need further assistance, guidance, or protection, please take this moment with your higher self to assure that this is your spirit animal. Once you have determined that this is your spirit animal, ask if you may please enter into their field of energy. How does your spirit animal make its presence known to you as you take this time to ask if your spirit animal has a name? While introducing yourselves, this amazing spirit from the transcendent realms who has volunteered to give you guidance, comfort, and healing is here for you. What questions do you have? As you are naturally able to communicate with your spirit animal in ways that are most comfortable for you. Listen intuitively as they might be telepathic. Does your spirit animal have an important message or teaching for you? And why has it come to you at this particular time in your life? And notice if they are showing you a vision. You may have a desire at this time to just see what else wants to happen, what more wants to unfold in your time together. The answers from your spirit animal will always come from a place of loving guidance and self-empowerment for your highest good and best intentions. Let your spirit animal know that you would like to continue this conversation and that you would like to also establish regular contact. And when you feel complete at this time, take a moment and thank your spirit animal in ways that are most comfortable for you both, for joining this ceremony and supporting you in the manifestation of your intentions and guidance in such a loving and graceful way and presence, and that you will return again. And if you choose to do so, you can curl up next to your spirit animal, warm and safe near the fire, protected in the shelter of the snow cave, into your lucid dream world. With the fire burning bright and warm, fed by the larger logs and warm embers, while turning your gaze out the opening of the snow cave to all the stars and constellations twinkling and sparkling, shining down on you, watching over you. Or if you wish to retrace your steps down that beautiful path in nature, either way, you are feeling a little bit lighter, a little brighter, filled with more hope and bliss moving forward. With a smile and grateful heart, you move into your perfect state, where you wish to be. And in the morning, you will awaken, alert, refreshed, feeling calm and confident, with the ability to recall and remember everything that encompassed this lucid dreaming experience, the insights and understanding you received in support of your wholeness and well-being, and the wholeness and well-being of all, as you deeply and completely love, honor, and accept yourself just the way you are and where you are in the arc of your life in this present moment, feeling so calm and relaxed as you continue to drift and float into a blissfully peaceful, enchanting night's sleep, as you are planting, nourishing, and watering the seeds for your lucid dreaming later on in the night, knowing that you are safe, you are precious, you are loved, and you